Nitrogen cycle. Nitrogen is a major element for plants, and we find it in various forms. We're going to be talking about nitrogen cycle in four stages. The first stage is nitrogen fixation. The second stage is putrefaction, or what we call ammonification. The third stage is nitrification, and the fourth stage is denitrification. In the first stage, which is nitrogen fixation, just like the word fix, some bacteria can fix nitrogen. Now, where does it all start from? We can have, let's start from thunderstorms and rains. Whenever you see a flash in the sky during thunderstorms and rain, you have a release of nitrogen into the air. Now, this nitrogen adds on to the oxygen in the air and eventually dissolves in the rainwater that is coming down to become nitrate. It comes down to the soil. That way. It's also possible that you have nitrogen fixing bacteria in the root nodules of leguminous plants. That is a symbiotic association, as we know. It's able to fix that nitrogen into the soil. We also have free living worms that can do the same job, like Azotobacter and Clostridium. Now, when there's an electric discharge like that, nitrogen comes down, adds on to the oxygen, dissolves in the rainwater, and becomes nitrate coming down to the soil. Now, the plants take up this nitrogen in form of nitrates now, and it becomes plant protein. These plants can also be eaten up by animals. When animals eat it, it becomes animal protein. Remember, we are tracing the nitrogen. It was in the air, and then it entered into the soil in form of nitrates. Now it has been taken up by the plant. It becomes plant protein. The animal eats the plant. It becomes animal protein. Now, someday, both the plants and the animals will die. And when they die, that's the stage we call putrefaction. When you say that an animal is dead and is smelly, what you have is the release of carbon dioxide, ammonia, water vapor. That ammonia, NH3, that is where the nitrogen is. So, the second stage is putrefaction. And that's why we also call that stage ammonification. Because ammonia is released when the plants or the animals die, or their urine or their product of their feces, for example, breaks down. So that's the second stage, putrefaction. Now, the third stage is that this ammonia will now be converted to nitrates. This is in two stages. The first stage, the ammonia will be converted to nitrites with the help of some bacteria we call them nitrosomonas. And then the nitrites will now be converted to nitrates with the help of some bacteria we call nitrobacter. So if you look at the screen, you have nitrogen fixation. Nitrogen fixing bacteria helps to get in there. And then you have the breakdown of these, which we call the ammonification. And then the ammonia, with the help of nitrifying bacteria, which we have said is in two stages. The ammonia is first converted to nitrite with the help of nitrosomonas and some other bacteria. And then the nitrite is converted back to nitrates in the soil. And from there, you have some special bacteria that will now convert these nitrates back to nitrogen. And then it goes back into the air. So the cycle is complete. It comes down to the soil, it's taken up by plants, the animals may eat it, they will someday die, putrefaction, and then the ammonia that is released will be converted to nitrates again, and the nitrogen will be freed with the help of some special bacteria back into the soil. Thank you.